guys, Steven here, back with another video. And today is gameplay part 3. So let's go. Sorry, last time I tried recording the voice, but it just didn't work, so it was kind of quiet like the other ones. This is part 3. Let's load up the game. This one. So let's wait till it loads. It's kind of noisy in here, sorry, but it's a house. Alright, let's wait for it to load. It's kind of taking a little long to load. But anyways, it's there now. Woo! Alright. Okay, this one's Christmas colored. So they can't reach the dinosaur a go round. So let's put... Oh my gosh. I just kind of don't like how they make that mean, but anyways, let's get... Let's see how it works. Yes. Wait, no.
An airplane!
Oh my gosh, I hate that. How it does that. So let's see how it goes. Oh, yes. Alright, we'll need to put... put a lot of everything because then the annoying ones won't. Okay, so let's get ready. Alright, so we go. Sorry about the loud noise, I don't like it. I don't like this music that much. You could change it, I'm just gonna don't. Where's that coaster? Is something happening to it? Let's see. No. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. No. That coaster got deleted. Oh my gosh. That just kind of sucks. So we'll just do that. So here's Lucario. Like named it. Sorry. It's a named Pokemon character. It's like a hyper coaster. An intimate hypercoaster, so one's like Sky Rush, and, yeah, so we're gonna just add some more. We're thinking of adding some more food stands, so let's do this! Alright, burgers, oh my gosh, those all just sound good. I'm gonna add some hot dogs this time, because hot dogs just taste good. We're gonna open it up, because... some pavement. Perfect. Alright. So now some people could get hot dogs if they like. So let's now get some. Gotta put this up. Let's put a first aid up. There we go. Now people can do that stuff. And here we go. Let's do it. Keep clicking the wrong button, sorry. Alright, so let's put, if you put animals down in random places, they'll run, but I don't want to do it though, because then you have to, okay, it's Chaos Cyclone was fixed, it was broken. It is this one right here, so that's what it is if you don't know. Sorry, it's the wild guys. But anyways, let's just keep building. Okay, so we got some drinks, we gotta get more. Let's put up some root beer. I don't know if you guys are a fan of root beer, but we're just gonna put it up. I'd say I like it. Space shake, spooky shakes. Oh my gosh, it's gonna be good. Let's put that there. And yeah. Okay, let's add some rides now. Thrill rides, we're gonna add some. We have Barnstormer, what's that? So we're gonna add some buckling bowls. Wait, we got nope, don't have them yet, so it's good. I almost built it on the mountain. Alright, so let's get to. Alright, we're just gonna open it because we need to have it opened. That's just what it needs to be. Oh, God, I have some junior rods, so we're gonna add this dinosaur go around. I enjoy building coasters on here, so let's build kind of a. I do have a kitty coaster, but we're gonna probably do another video. Let's add a thrill ride. Flying carpet is one you gotta add. Oh my gosh, that's just kind of not a safe place, but yeah. Alright, so we're probably gonna end this. Probably had another kitty ride. Let's add a merry-go-round. That's just the original ride in an amusement park. So let's put that there. And then put a path here, because that's what you gotta do for the ride. So. Alright, but anyways, thank you for watching this video. Hope you enjoyed. Also, make sure to subscribe to this channel if you haven't. Comment down below what would you like me to make next time in RCT3. I enjoy this game, so maybe I'll do anything. I won't be able to read if there are so many. I'll try to read all of them, but anyways.